thank you, Diyadin, because we first heard the first evaluation of Emily from you. Now I'm gonna put some additional points to that. Because in your speech you also mentioned that. Anyway, I liked Emily's speech. It was her first speech and she was of course nervous. We could see her handshakes, but it's very normal. It's just within the limits of what we expect from her. And we learned that she is from Boston and she has experience in Samaritans. Samaritans. And we had chance to get to know her via her working experience. It's very nice that we learned that she listened to some very bad mood and depressed people, and we learned that she needs focus, and how she learned focusing, how she learned listening, and etc. What I expect from her is we could have heard a lot more about how she came to Turkey. Yes, we learned that she decided to stay in Turkey because she is like looking for something, and she decided to stay here. And what else I would say about her posture and how she used the stage? She was not really confident in the beginning, and she starts stepping into the stage. If you also realize that, but she was shy a bit, but then she starts stepping in and she starts using her voice and like more confident way. After the first couple of seconds, you stop shaking and you integrate with the audience. I saw this progress in the Emily, which is very promising for her. Her moves during the speech and the way how she uses her hands was really promising. So I would say if she would listen to this evaluation, it was a really nice job. We expect more speeches from you because it was nice to hear you. Thank you.